Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Sonic Adventure. This is from TheGamer'sAdvent. And this time, we continue with Tails' story.
Here I come, Sonic!
Time for a nice relaxing slide through the
Everything's
sky.
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! Uh-oh! What's this? No!
How are you not crashing, Tails?
Look out below!
Oh, damn. Stop this. Sadly, my controller keeps disconnecting. And that is what's causing all this lag.
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down.
Which is
so
not
what went wrong anyway. It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
Why do I even need
a
plane?
It's a Chaos Emerald!
I can't fly it!
No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane.
Isn't that a bit dangerous, Tails?
Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins, and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
Oh boy. And we start. Forgive me if I seem a bit rusty, it's about...
Look, it's your jet anklet.
I don't even remember
its
how long it's been.
Its jet power makes you fly faster.
But whenever I come to Sonic Adventure, I usually play Sonic's and Knuckles stages. And then get tired and stop. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, lovely. It has... Oh, battery warning. That means...
The train headed for the Mystic
I've seen how far we can
soon.
Actually get.
Yeah. Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails...
It's Eggman!
Silence! Okay. I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Of course it
Don't
does.
Don't even try to interfere this time. Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
That's the Sonic game I haven't played. Sonic
or
the Dark Brotherhood.
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
Robotnik, you are a joke. I think of it. The only time you were actually scary was Sonic Saturn. That was many, many years. Back when I was still a kid.
All systems, full power!
What do you got, Eggman?
All systems, full power! He's not gonna get away with this!
I am! Catch me if you can. All systems full power.
All systems full power.
And I got away from it. Got nothing but Nick. What are you doing, Egg? Let your guard down, Tails.
That was just too easy.
Gotcha.
Hey, he snagged it.
Number one rule when dealing with enemies: never let your guard down. I was on you,
Chaos
Tails.
Could use a little snack.
Who's Chaos?
No, Chaos. Chaos Emeralds.
That's the monster I saw the other day.
Monster?
You never do get to fight Chaos One.
Yes, yes, yes. It's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would.
Hear this, Sonic.
You never get to fight Chaos One.
Increases every time.
Three.
I give him a Chaos Emerald.
All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible.
Or 5.
And he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city.
Which is a missed opportunity.
You may be careless.
One of the characters face off against a different Chaos.
Thank goodness they're gone! Good riddance!
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped.
The
and
chaos
he
is
can
ugly.
Be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
Our plan. This is gonna probably well die before. Oh, well, we'll see. Go.
Come on, Tails. See you later, Tails.
wasn't too bad.
The train headed for Station Square will...
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you cheese that level. Okay, now, on to the next area. I remember correctly. First things first. I could get this with Sonic, but... meh. Time for Casinoopolis. This video is going to be Tails entirely. Which means we're not stopping till we get to the end of Tails.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruin.
And seeing how fast I did that stage.
Come on, Tails!
It shouldn't take too long.
Hey, hey, hey!
But be cautious. You also got the Sonic Rubber Band AI. And that's the stage.
That wasn't too bad.
Let's see, on to the next stage.
What's that? The Chaos Emerald!
Get away from there!
Ah!
My friend, invest in some pockets.
Nighty night!
Eggman!
Some pockets go a long way.
Sonic, what happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them, but the other one's safe. He must be getting desperate.
Now the emerald count is 2-1 and Eggman's winning. Let's get a move on!
Alright. Oh, and I missed that.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Yes, yes. And I'm off. Back to the Mystic Ruins. Float, keep float. Oh boy. Oh. There we go. That was rude.
Tails. See you later, Tails.
Oh no.
You made it. Hey, hey, hey. All right, Tails.
Yeah. Come on, tail speed into overdrive.
Hey, Tails!
What's up, Sonic? Oh.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
Come on! You made it!
Yep.
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh.
Hey, Tails!
Make tracks.
See you later, Tails!
Alright!
Woo! Come on, fastest thing alive!
Hey, hey, hey! You made it! Woo! Hey, Tails!
Down we go. What do you got, Sonic?
Hey, hey, hey!
Woo!
Oh, that was close. Make tracks.
That wasn't too bad.
I would play Tails this stage so many times to the point where I can do them blindfolded.
We'll be departing soon.
I can't do that anymore, but still.
Hey Knuckles, what's up?
And not all the stages. Just like most.
Don't mess with me now. Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
No way, Knuckles!
Oh no! Oh no! Give it your... Oh no!
Whoa! Oh no, three the emeralds!
That's four oh no's.
And they're all mine!
Damn it, Knuckles! You can
you
thank the knucklehead.
Idiot. You know that.
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
You are so easily tricked.
All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Tricked? No one makes a fool out of me. Way to go, knucklehead.
Four! Count 'em! Four emeralds!
Those are two.
I summon chaos! Come forth!
I'm sorry, but you need a ritual card to summon chaos.
Here, eat up.
Changing again! We gotta stop this fast!
Huh. And you expect us to do what? Of course. Chaos battle. We keep your range from the previous fight. As always. Chaos actually has a shorter life if you play as Tails. As you see, the life bar is not as big as when you face him with Sonic. Which means less hits necessary. Oh, he usually isn't this. Easy. I mean, he's easy, but usually doesn't show his head this quickly. Come on. Yeah! There we go. And we're almost done with Tails' story. We have Guy Chase, Act 1.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier!
The sand.
But it pales in comparison to the power of chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
And study. And, hoarding.
Hey, we what can't else? Let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
And if you didn't play as Sonic to this point, you'd get Knuckles there.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
Yep, we ready.
Sonic, hop in! Let's go!
Right. This is probably going to be one of the longer stages for Tails. Luckily, Sonic and Tails are the only two that have to do this, so after we complete this for them, we no longer have to do it. Which is a bonus in this part. After all, this gets repetitive. Real fast. This is a good outfit way for me.
Yeah.
Down they go. That could be bad. Survivability. And that's gone. Ah.
We did it!
Way to go, Tails!
Charge that cannon. Oh no. I see.
Wow, that dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic!
Not here, buddy.
Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough.
Buddy, you
if
crashed.
If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work. Looks like I'd better find one fast.
What do you expect to find one? Thank God for plot.
Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald!
You lucked out.
Hey! Wait up! Stop!
Tails. You're one lucky little fox. And as the sand gets locked up, you head in. The sand hill.
All right.
Oops. Let's go, glowing ball of light.
Uh-oh. I thought I was in the desert. I wonder where I am.
Somewhere.
You found the rhythm badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
I felt like I should have that wouldn't be explained. You basically hold the action button. For me, it's the square button on my PS4 controller. And you're infinitely...
The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Uh-huh.
Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the 7 Chaos. Chaos is power. Power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number 7 is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal. And you are?
Miles, Tails, Flower. And emeralds, she means Chaos Emeralds, Tails. Come on.
Whoa!
Yikes!
We will be doing big right after Knuckles. I have no specific order for the stories I'm doing. I just do them in the order that I want.
Weird. Now where was I? Oh yeah, the Chaos Emeralds. Perfect! This will get my Tornado 2 up and raring to go!
Yeah. Then off we go!
Has come at last. This new plane should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come. Tornado 2, clear for takeoff. Away we go.
Didn't last time you flew that thing, you crashed.
There you are. Get ahead. The egg carrier. There's Sonic! Sonic!
Way to go! This plane's cool!
Nice catch!
Now what do you say we nail those guys?
You got it! Hang on!
After this, we have two stages left of Tails. Oh, that's nice.
What you're doing?
You bet! Watch this! Transforming now!
Whoa! Tails, put me down.
Let's do it!
Oh. This is a bit dangerous. Oh. That would have been bad. Oh boy. Oh. Ow. That hurt. And it is destroyed.
Whew. I made it in time. Coming in tight.
Tails, we gotta land on the egg carrier.
Oops, we got a problem here.
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear!
Whoa!
How do you forget that?
Wow! This thing is really huge!
No time to gawk, Sonic! We gotta find Amy!
You're right, pal! Let's get busy.
Right, find Amy. What the hell?
Don't get any ideas, Sonic.
Oh no.
You have no idea what this vessel can do. How about I give you a little sample?
Hey, yeah.
Doesn't listen to me.
This is not good.
I guess you weren't expecting that, were you? There's only one way to get to me, Sonic, and that's through the sky deck. I doubt if you can make it. I dare you!
Just watch me. Bring it on, Eggman!
Oh boy.
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Yep. Oh. Oh, that is death. I'm gonna pick up the extra
life. Come on, Tails!
I need to run. Alright, maybe I should.
Come on, Tails! You made it!
Oh boy. I do not know what exactly happened there, but I'm not questioning it. Launch me. Never went there. Checkmate.
Yeah!
Alright, Sonic, that's annoying.
That wasn't too bad!
Yeah! Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge.
Yeah.
You're a bit late.
Not the birdie.
That's the birdie.
That's the Chaos Emerald. No way.
Yep.
Be gone. All of you. This is all I really need. Gamma.
What is your wish, Master?
Get rid of these pests! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, Master Robotnik.
Do it.
I'll leave it up to you, Gamma.
Trust me, you don't want to fight me.
Resistance.
Oh. Right, I can just stand there. End it, Tails. Tried to hurt me.
Okay, if you say so, you have your reasons, I guess.
Huh. Exactly what Sonic
hey,
said.
Hey, the ship is losing altitude!
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
But what about you?
I'll find Eggman and put a stop to his evil ways.
Huh. We are. Damn, that thing just fell apart. Yeah.
That's Eggman. I wonder what happened to Sonic.
Perfect voice acting. but
I'm
I do like this game.
Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined. No matter. I will destroy Station Square anyway.
Eggman. As a kid, I loved the voice acting in this game. As an adult, it's not the best, but it's good for chuckles. Oh no.
If that missile is launched,
that's ready? No joke.
Fire!
No more nukes. Eggman, you would have died too.
Ah! No, it was a dud.
Yes.
I can't believe this. Ah, I'll go and deal with this myself.
As Naruto would say, believe it.
Oh no! I'd better get to that missile before he detonates it.
It's on you, Tails.
I see it. I've got to get it before Eggman. The fate of Station Square depends on me. Oh, Sonic! I've changed a lot since I've started hanging with Sonic. But I can't depend on him forever. I know I can do this by myself. Okay, Eggman, bring it on!
There you go, Tails. Confidence. No worries, buddy. I'm here with you.
You think you can keep up with me? What? He's caught up!
Out.
Goodbye, Tails.
Yeah.
Tails, wait for me.
Uh-huh. Duchess. Up and down and all around. What the? That was bad. What the? There we go. Okay, that was weird. All around. What? Ruin.
Yeah!
That was the last of Tails' stages. That pretty short.
That wasn't too bad.
Especially compared to Sonic.
So you beat me to the missile, you little pest.
Yep.
I will make you all pay for this.
For losing a race?
Let's get out of here!
Nah, people, I got it under control. I think.
You fool. Away, before I make mincemeat out of you.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I can do this.
All right, I'm not scared. I'm petrified. Is what you should be saying.
Get a load of this.
Nope.
No way. I can't believe this.
What the heck? That was some glitch. It's floating in midair. No way, I can't believe this.
Get a load of this! No way! I can't believe
this! What
the
fuck? Ah! That's a first. If it comes down to it, I'll exit and go back into it.
Get a load of piss!
No way! I can't believe!
That's what I'm talking about.
Get a load of piss!
No way! I can't believe!
There we go. Fixed itself. All I had to do was restart a bunch of times.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
No way! I can...
Ha ha ha.
Get a load of... Get a load of this!
No way! I can...
He's not gonna
get away with this. Yeah, yeah.
Get a load of, get a load of, get a load of this.
No way. I can't believe this.
Yeah! There we go. The glitches continue. At least it's not as bad as the glitch where I had Tails' eyes missing from this entire scene. That was something else. Anyway guys, this has been Jay from TheGamer'sAdvent. I will catch you guys next time. Enjoy the credits!
Keep going.